team, collecting rock samples and logging any new species.
Diving in T-minus 20 minutes. All eyes open for a straightforward sweeping scan. The usual.
Yeah, there's no usual down there. System's up. What's with all these toys you've hanging around your console, Lance?
If they're not toys, they're figurines.
They are definitely toys, Lance.
Thank you.
Ready for the drop, guys? Dress up?
Yeah.
Don't get him started unless you want to see a million photographs.
Oh, yes, please.
Stay focused, guys.
Passing 17,000.
Telemetry's good.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Passing 18,000 feet, all systems nominal.
Looking good, team. Let's pull up the grids we're gonna map today.
Everything, team. When are we gonna look at something different?
Yeah, there's like 100 more sectors to explore.
Jonas, can you confirm O2 levels?
Consumption is 11% over mission spec. Guess Regis is nervous.
More like you're a mouth breather.
He totally is.
I can feel the breeze from over here.
Yeah. Firstly, it's called a deviated septum. Second, I distinctly remember deviating it while saving your ungrateful ass from a 70-foot megalodon.
Passing 20,000 feet, approaching the thermocline.
Checking out two lines of tank pressure.
If there was a leak, there'd be a fluctuation on the readings. I'm not seeing anything here.
Check the pressure on the auxiliary O2 tanks.
Okay. That's not the problem.
Jonas.
Meiying? 你搞什么鬼啊? You gotta be kidding me.
I see that you're angry, but I believe that this is a reasonable and responsible decision.
Stop the dive.
Full stop? But before you start yelling, can I just say, I did all kinds of stupid things when I was 14. And look how I turned out.
We're surfacing.
But I don't see what the problem is. This is your 26th trench dive without incident. Subs have electric predator countermeasures and emergency dive suits.
Which you don't have.
Actually, I packed one while you're doing the pre-dive meeting.
You know, now's maybe a good time to sit down and be quiet for a minute.
I can do a seatbelt by myself, you know.
I know you can.
Jonas!
It's not your call, you mate.
We've got company.
Guys, it's a Meg.
Approaching fast.
That's not possible. They can't go through the thermocline.
It's not come from the thermocline. I'm tracking it from the shore.
Dive! Flank speed!
Engaging. Rerouting battery array.
Hold on! Charging the predator countermeasures.
We'll be dead before they're online. Thermocline's our only hope.
I'm reading HE's tracker.
Impossible.
Well, impossible just got possible.
500 meters to the thermocline.
IG's closing fast.
100 meters.
She's right above us.
Come on!
Entering the thermocline.
Dive one, dive two.
Switch to low frequency light. You don't want to attract any more Megs.
I've lost her. She can't follow us through. Can she?
Going dark. I've never crashed the thermocline at 60 knots.
Careful, you don't want to burn out the engines.
Don't worry, I'm not going to break the pretty toys.
Yes!
She's still on us.
30 seconds for the countermeasures.
Evasive.
She must have followed our heat signature.
Ah!
did your pet shark get down here, Juming?
She must have escaped. How did that happen?
Predator countermeasures active.
Proximity alert. Megs. No way.
That's the biggest Meg I've ever seen.
Biggest Meg anyone's ever seen.
That's gotta be the apex predator.
Incredible.
Megs are solitary.
It's like they're being called.
I'm changing the dive plan. We have to see what they're up to.
And what about Mei Ying?
Well, I vote we go.
I wasn't asking you.
Oxygen reserves are at maximum.
Predator countermeasures are deployed. Right now, we are perfectly safe.
Right now, yeah.
If I see anything dangerous, I'm pulling the plug.
Back, we're changing the mission profile. Proceeding on heading 227.
No, they're already off mission. They need to stay on course.
Jonas, you're going way outside the sector we've already met.
This is an exploration mission. Let's explore.
Copy that. Eyes open, watch your backs.
Really, Matt? So we're going to follow some giant sharks to an unknown sector? Man, this is some dumb. Mark my words.
Entering Sector 21. Commencing geographical scan.
It's so beautiful.
Your mom loved this place more than anything.
I'm glad I finally get to see it.
Don't get used to it. You're grounded for the rest of your life.
I love you too.
IT 400 meters ahead and holding.
Where are we going now?
Into the unknown.
That's what we came for.
I've got Haichi's tracker ahead. Looks like she's circling.
Instinctual gathering.
Incredible.
They're here to mate. That's why Haichi has been acting strangely.
Ugh, great. More Megs.
Scanner's detecting an abnormal structure.
Seafloor station.
What could they be doing down here?
Regus Runnel spectrums.
No, that's no wreck. I'm getting heat signatures off it.